Are you fucking kidding me? This fucking dumb ape! I can't believe it!
Guys, if you like to see someone start with a great attitude at the beginning of the day, then slip off into the pits of hell throughout the stream, follow my channel.
Ah!
Okay. Anyways, this guy's Protoss. Oh, I didn't really stretch enough. I gotta stretch after this game. So we have no scout from him yet. I think there's a good chance that it's either like scoutless goon scout or it's Nexus first, I would say. Those are the most likely situations right now. Cross spawn Nexus first. We're good. We're good at the game. Ha 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 ha. Look at me. I only went one gate as well. Ha ha ha. If you were close spawn, you would bust the Nexus 100%. Ha 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 ha. It's fucking insane, guys. It's fucking insane. This is the greediest Nexus first. Like, I can bust a pro gamer Nexus first, but it's cross spawn. It's fucking moron. Yeah, dude, there's not much I can do when someone's playing like this. Just every risk in the entire fucking world. Dude, I can't do it. When you take every risk, I can't fucking win. When all you do is take fucking risk at the beginning of the game. How am I supposed to fucking win when they all pay off? How am I supposed to do it? Cross spawn. Fucking Nexus first. No scout. Only one gate! Send all your units across the map! You have no idea if I went mines! No fucking idea! No idea! Ha! You win! B-Rank Protoss, you fucking win! Wow! Wow! Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? This fucking dumb ape! I can't believe it! Minus 33. I can't even believe. I can't even fucking fathom it. I can't even believe it. Cross spawn, no scout, Nexus first, greedy Nexus first. If we're close spawn, 100% it busts. 100. Like, I can't. You could have Snow Best and Stork all playing team melee, and I would bust that Nexus first if we were close spawns. 100%. 100%. Cross spawn? Nope. And then he just sends units across the map. He literally sees me run by with vultures. He's like, I don't know. I'm going to right click my goons up. That's the move. That's the move. Too stupid to actually know what will happen if I go mines. If I go mines, he just loses all of his units. This is so fucked up. This is so fucked up. You can be the dumbest fucking loser and win with Protoss. If you just take the risks and they line up, you're like, I don't know. A third of the time, I'm way ahead. It's like, wait, what if I go mines? He's like, oh yeah, no, I guess I lose all of my units if you went mines and not speed. It's the stupidest thing I've ever seen in my whole fucking life. I can't even fucking believe that. I can't even fucking believe that. These people, they don't even scout. They're just like, yeah, I don't know. We're gonna do the one Nexus quick core. Like, but if I'm close spawn, you lose it. It's like, yeah, it's 33% of the time it's broken. Like, but that's one third of the time.
$20. I'm sorry that took a sudden turn the worse. Maybe the next iteration of the TVP build should go mines. Better luck.
You have to take risks when it's cross-spawn Nexus first, because it is so fucking broken. And especially when it's one gate, to send all your units across the map on one gate, it's so fucking stupid. I know you guys don't get it, but there's so many things wrong with what he did there. That's why it's hard to play against bad players. Or if they're bad, why don't you beat it? Dude, when you have no idea. You have no fucking idea. My voice is actually getting hoarse. These goddamn morons that I have to play against. It's so disgusting. It's fucking disgusting. I can't believe the fucking risks that guy took. Fucking B-rank Protoss, man. Look at this asshole. Ah, yeah, the good old Nexus first.
If he thinks you're better than him, isn't it right for him to adopt a Hyvarian strategy?
So you're gonna sit here and try to... Whatever, dude. Whatever. This is called never getting better. What, you just want to gain a few extra MMR? You want to be 10 MMR higher than before because you took risks? You're a fucking moron. Not you, Zofister, but that guy.
Trollbait donated $3. So are you saying that the Protoss was map hacking, or that he was stream snipping? Why is everyone who takes a risk a hacker or a stream sniper?
Literally never said that. Go fuck yourself. Now this map is one of the better ones for Nexus First. Because of these eggs, it's hard to get up. Shoot, please. Yeah, those eggs really fuck it up.
This one should be a layup because you scouted it first and it was closed, right?
No, I just told you that this map is really good for this because of those two eggs. It's really hard to get up the ramp. Literally just said that. It's a completely different map. If you think that that map and Polypoid are the same, you're too stupid to watch. Please, please go and take that tip back on PayPal, contest it, and get off the stream and don't watch because you're too stupid. I just look at these games, guys. Look at these great fucking players. Minus 24, by the way, minus 24 on that one.